Hey, welcome to Hauser Channel. In today's video, we will show you how to turn on or off ruler in Outlook. Open Outlook. Click on File at the top left corner. Select Options from the list. Go to Quick Access Toolbar. Set Choose Commands from Two Commands Not in the Ribbon. Select Ruler from the list. Click on Add. Click OK. That's it. Thanks for watching the video. Please like it and let us know if you use any of our tips and tricks. Subscribe to our channel. We upload new tutorials every day. See ya!